Hello, everybody. I try to do a live feed, but on this side of my house, what's up, pimp? This side of the house, life really don't go like it should. But I'm gonna bring the birds out one by one, and my sister will tell you in the comments what each one of them is. And you can help guess too. Check out this beautiful guy. Ain't beautiful? You got such beautiful eyes. Yeah, you're pretty. I'll let y'all try to guess. I'll give you some hints. This is the largest chicken in the world. I'm sorry, the tallest chicken in the world. This is our Indica Gigantica. And he is a very special guy. They come from game fowls, but they're actually the nicest birds ever. They never stood up there. Whoa, first time standing up, player. Stretch some legs. I'm your frenemy. I'm your frenemy. What y'all think that is? I know you guys have pretty eyes. What's up, buddy? I know. Thank you. don't know what this guy is. What's that, Tuffy, you prank? Y'all know what this is? Y'all let a player know. He's got a white cone. What kind of cone is white? That is one weird looking bird, dude. Yeah, and he's got a little bit of white strand on his leafage. Very pretty. Oh, right in the water. Are you serious? That's not a good start, bro. You don't want to land up in the water. There your butt from. It's got some kind of like different color tanning around. Hey! Shut up, player! Why so aggressive? Why so mean?
It's okay. I'm gonna promise.
First impression, player. Remember me? Yeah.
Cage. This
one's feet more, a little bit more darker. Definitely a beautiful bird. Obviously, he's got rooster tail feathers. Oh, what's wrong with your eye, buddy? Are you just cold? There you go. There you you go, Bubba. What's wrong with you? You're not feeling good? Get you some fresh grass. Did somebody mess with your eye? Yeah, you got some stuff on there. I'm trying to help you, buddy. Now your eyes are gonna be red. Yeah, you gonna be good now. Get you some normal light. Sunlight. Yeah, run around, player. There you go. Your eyes are wide open now, ain't you, player? Eyes are wide open now. She's tight. Here's another indica gigantica. I don't know why he looks so weak. He might not be an indica. Nah, maybe not. He looked, to me, I thought he was. He looked malnutrition for sure. I don't know why he's not eating. He had all the food in the world. You can stand up straight now, buddy. It looks like somebody's been messing with his back. Everyone's in that corner over there. That must be where all the heat is. So crazy. Another indica gigantica. But these guys are really aggressive for some reason. And usually you don't see that in an indica. Usually they're kickback Cadillac. Give a bird some love. What's up, player? You don't have to roll your neck no more like that. Freedom! Stretch them head up. Stretch the tail feathers out, baby, baby! Yeah. quite know what this guy is. Besides, in a hurry. You don't want to be in my hands. What's up, beautiful? Solid dark guy.
Hey! Ya leo quiero, culero. Don't try to fly. Just chill out and get chill, homie. You gotta hear this baby. Gotta hear all this baby. Let y'all be at the crew, man.
It's okay, buddy. It's okay, mama. He ain't the best breed, but he got... Let's see your tongue. He's got an oyster color tongue. See if that black gets any prettier when wet. Yeah, it's just real dusty, that's His wings ain't that, you see the undercolor? That's not a perfect I am Samani. It's a pretty one, but it just ain't a perfect one.
Solid black is what you want. Go play with the other homies. Go play with the other ratos, they're saying. Thank you.
This is another I Am Samani. First time. Ah. Trying to get away. Let's see them back wings. Beautiful. See, he's got all his feathers. The other ones, it's like somebody's in there picking on them. Look how pretty that wing is. This guy is just putting off heat. There you go, player. Go get you some. Look. Chicken nuggets. We ain't the enemies, we're the frenemies. We frenemies, homie. Fuck you, new dad can. Whoa! You try to bump me, but the bump me from behind. Oh, yeah. Oh. See how long this nose is? Watch this. See how long it is? Watch this. Oh, get that chicken. You a chicken? Oh, where's your color go? Where's your color sacks? Why are they white? You okay? You okay, Bubba? Okay. It's okay. Such a beautiful baby. Yes, you are. You're such a baby. You're such a baby. And it looks like it is. That's a good thing.
Because you don't know this is right about you, this is the place to be, Haven's Homestead.
This girl's pretty. She's Snow White. He's very vocal. He'll tell you if he's not feeling good. He's like, I'm a player in a pit. You heard me?
Hey, it's all right.
We gonna turn that waddle red. There you go, you got some homies over here, homie. Make a lot of noises. Why are you so loud with? Ain't nobody hurting you playing. You scaring everybody. You got everybody scared. I ain't never scared. Chicken light. What you looking at, sucker? Gobble, gobble, we do that gobble, gobble. Hey, God, you blind or something? You ran smack into that thin wall, bro. That guy might be blind. Scratch me, player. Hey, chill out, player. Boy, got that back strap. It's so warm underneath the wing. Hey, there's no need to be a bunghole. See? There's no need for all that. You're hypnotized, huh? He's hypnotized to the light. Real bright. It'll take him a second to be able to recognize. It'll take him a second. Yeah. I ain't your friend of me. Whoa, again, guy? Ow! That's it. Look at them claws, dude. He's done tore my leg, my hands up.
Off to the whistle.
Little bitty girl. She just started getting her wings in. She looks a little brownish to me. But that's still because she's got her baby feathers on still. Her main feathers ain't came in yet. They're starting to. You see it on the back right there? Hey. Let's see what kind of tongue she's got.
Little girl is very special.
This is the smallest chicken in the world. They're called Shermans. A lot of people think they stand up because they stand up straight like Eskimos. This is their favorite position right there, standing straight up. They like to stand up like little Eskimos. You're beautiful, mamas. I'm gonna put you in here for now because I want you to have heat. Let me show the back. You're so beautiful.
You stop trying to sneak up behind me. You ain't never seen none of that, Tom Tom. Because I ain't a vibe animal lover. I'm a straight male, straight white male Christian.
These could be some of our leghorns. I'm not really sure. Ow! Claws are very sharp. Little pimp player. He's like, "Wah, give me some of that light." Okay. Don't be about it. What y'all think this guy is? Besides loud. Think this is Ian Samani? Red Rider? What y'all think? Let's see him stand up. He ain't that tall. He's got a nice wingspan though. Oh, You know what that is, don't you? If you don't know, then now you know. Red rock, white rock, hard rock, barred rock. What y'all guessing? I see barred rock.
Get you both.
Check the flavor.
Great
deliverance. stuff always has multiple purposes. The key is to find it where it fits in.
You're losing your mind. I ain't your enemy. I'm your homie.
I'm your safety net. I'm the one bringing you back into the freedom range. Next, you'll be out in the back doing your own thing, Bar Rock. It's okay. It's okay. Get your eyes clear.
Got another special one. It's a Sharma. Smallest chicken in the world.
So we got the smallest and the biggest chicken together in one place. Look at that cool little guy. Whoa, homie. I was just looking at your mohawk. Is that normal? Or is that just the new hair, the new stuff growing in? Ow! He just bit my finger! Why you bite me, man? Ow! Why you keep biting me? You bit me twice, buddy. I was gonna show how you like to stand up straight like that. Y'all are known to be the only bird that stands up like a Eskimo. You wanna bite me some more, huh? You wanna bite me some more, huh? Oh, now we cool? Okay. This is the beautiful Sherman. Hey! He's gonna let you have it. Dude, they're all mean for some reason. Why are you so mean, huh? Well, you're not as mean as the Sherman. Aw, you cool now. Check out his horns. Check out his horn. He's got the coolest little horns I've ever seen. He's got them. It's coming out that way, it's coming out that way, and then it's coming out the top. Is that considered a rose cone, or is that considered a three-coner? Or is that something new altogether we just caught? We got that new stuff. Look at that beautiful color. This guy's beautiful. Look at all them beautiful patterns.
Can't get away from the Jeep. Go fly around on the south side of town, mother trucker. Hey! You better stop before I get clocked up and I get mocked up and get crazy on the box truck. Quick doors! Hey! Gatolo Pico! Jimmy Jungle! The sweetest one so far. This guy didn't scratch. He didn't act all crazy. He just been chill like a flint. This is our famous I Am Samanis. Well, not ours, but this is one from a different bloodline. As you see, he's got these fluffy colors, and around his eyes, he's got that baby color still, so we don't know what color he's gonna be. But if you look underneath here, it's not looking like something you wanna reproduce. We want completely black. Now, we can still use this guy, this girl or guy, in making zombies. So, like I said, this one's really sweet and nice. Didn't give me no hard time at all.
There you go, play.
Go be a pimp! Hey.
Can't really cut my hand. Thank you.
them some money, hen. A lot of times the hens will be at the end. I am some money. Beautiful baby. Let's see if we can see the tongue. Oh yeah, he's got a real black outline. And an oyster in the middle. So that's a good quality. These might still be baby feathers, these brown ones. Okay. We got the camera going right there. Look at that. We're filming you, filming me, filming thee. Man, that's a trip in a his ass, a riz ass. But anyway, I figured I'd set this up on the inside of town so y'all can check out what's going down. And these chickens chill and get you thrown up. Okay, we got the camera inside. It might be angled a little bit too down. Thank you.
things like that don't work.
Hey! Stop being roosters!
Look at it.
Ay, get my eye out.
He's a beautiful guy.
Ow, he's got some mean claws. Hey! Hey!
Yeah, run around and be happy. Do what you need to be.
You know what this is? Stand up. Stretch your legs out. You don't know what that is? That's an indica gigantica. He's a good guy.
Live life like a free brother, baby! Take your tail,
what are you doing, girl?
Hey!
Ah, why are you biting me? Why are you biting me, Bubba? Oh, I'm not your enemy. Why are you fluffing up like you're big, huh? You're going to be red by the end of the week.
Another of the same bird. Looks exactly the same.
We've got this little white leaf underneath right here. Ow! Why are you scratching a player? Hey, you're so mean.
Hey! No!
Let go of my finger!
Hey! Cata los cinco!
Scratch the crap out of me. Same one, same kind.
Oh, it's because I'm pulling from the same bin. I need to change that up. Oh, you got blood. How did you hurt yourself? Doing that crazy stuff? Okay, you're alright.
You just scratched yourself. Get the hand out.
I don't think it's a brassy because it's got like slate colored legs. Very pretty rooster though.
have on. You better not be fighting, man. Yeah, stretch your legs, player. Just watch out for the screws on the top. You got a baby boy still. This girl's beautiful. You're so white. You're so pretty. You look like a white dove. What are these guys? American Arcanas or something? They got white cones, white fur. He's just a little white birdie. Beautiful bat. It's just so soft. And the feet are like a pearl color. Very pretty. There you go, play. Go hang out with your sister. And this one's soft too. I bet you these are like it. This one's feet are slate colored too. Very soft. Very pretty.
a little scary, but likes to stand up straight.
But this is getting to be a little racial now. Every time I put my hand in, all I get is a white bird.
I promise you, this is not on repeat. Oh, she's so pretty and softy. You're such a soft baby. Oh, such a pretty baby. Beautiful bird.
Ow! That's why you fuck that duck. You made me bleed like a pig.
This is one of our I Am Samanis. Can I see your tongue? They come from Indonesia. They're the blackest animal on earth. They got both genes. If they got both genes, their meat, their organs, everything is black except for the egg.
Thank you.
You sure are pretty. You know that, huh? You sure is a pretty bird. Very soft. Beautiful eye color, too. Amazing all around. Germans are already making nests. I guess I should have put them over there. I wanted them to have a little heat for a little while. Got another one of these beautiful white ones. Oh, that was flagging. Hey. Thank you.
Why so violent?
Hey! What are y'all doing?
Very special bird.
The Sherma. Smallest chicken in the world. This one's really sweet. The last one made me bleed.
They go from crazy to that light hitting their eyes and that wind hitting them, and then they just like paralyzed because they got so much going on. This one's trying to get away. You know where you're going? You know where to go, huh? I'm trying to hook you up with a little place where you can stay warm, get your health on, eat you a green diet, and then I'll release you. In that order. He went from freaking out to what the hell's going on. Is that beautiful? I love the colors of this guy. This guy's got like right around his eye. He's got right around his eye and around right here. Now he's all timid. Now he's cool.
Whoa. It's the same as the last bird, I believe. Too much information all at once, huh? Why do you got fur underneath your chin, huh? Are you like an Oricana, Americana or something? I love your colors. You're very pretty. Look at his crown. He's got a horn. I mean, he's got a king's crown. See how it's shaped? Look. That's crazy, man.
Bird-like, baby.
One bird like at a time, baby. You okay, buddy? You scared me. That's the next step. Some money.
Man, y'all look so young. Why you look so young? You're not the one I saved 3 weeks ago, are you? You sure look like you got all your fur. Hey! Here you go. Oh, you got a black tongue. You got a completely black tongue. Wow. That's beautiful, Papa. You're going to be a good female. This is our Sherman. Smallest chickens in the world. They really like to stand up different than this. They usually like to stand up like this. If you notice, his cone has two different colors in it. It's got black, yellow and white in it. Very beautiful. It almost looks like he's mixed with the quail. The quail and them were having, they were making love. So if you look at the feathers, see that? It's got like some splashes in it. Oh, everybody looks at this one. Someone done pulled all his feathers off. He's very defensive too. See, look, you come near him, he bites. Any other chicken near him? Look at that. Hey! Why are you so aggressive? Pick this guy up real quick. He's just now seeing the light. See, somebody's been pulling at him too much on the back. They pulled all his hair off. Ow! Why are you biting? Are you just mean? Ow, ow. You're just mean.
Hopefully you get along better in there. What are y'all doing? Pops! Pops!
Ha ha ha.
so pretty.
You look so cool, dude. We cool play.
Dang it, what'd you do with my phone? The Jack Widow. Widow, widow, still the widow. Why are you talking this when you know our place? Nintendo! Wanna play us? Hey, the savior, why you wanna play us? God dang, dude, you serious? You seriously that mad? Can't we just be friends? God, dude, I've never been slapped so many times by a chick. Look. Hey, what are y'all doing over there? Chicken like, chicken white, doing chicken time, chicken time. It feels warm up in there. Hey, enough. Leave that chicken alone. Bite a plate in his face!
Alright guys, we're gonna pause that for a minute. Cause the rain is not our friends. I guess I can leave y'all in here. Nah, I'm just gonna quit it for here and we'll start back later. Love ya. Please like and subscribe. God bless you now. Peace.